Good morning, Falcons. I'm Chris White.
And I'm Jordan Havis here with your morning announcements for Thursday, November 17, 2016.
Seniors, if you still need to pass the OGT, please return permission to take the AIR test in place of the OGT as soon as possible. This permission needs to be turned into Miss Codell by tomorrow. This is important, so do not forget.
Any juniors who want to retake an end-of-course exam for which they have a score of 2 must complete a request form and have it signed by their parents. You can get the form in the guidance office. Please turn in all forms to Mr. Starver. Exam retakes for the end-of-the-year course exam for graduation will begin the week of December 5th. Students who have a score of 1 in an exam will automatically retake that exam. Study now. End-of-the-course exam help is available from Ms. Montoni and Ms. Patterson.
Key Club members, the Key Club will meet today in room 3222. We will be working on holiday gifts for those in need. Remember that tonight is also the Stiles Elementary Parent Night. They are thrilled with so many students volunteering to help.
Freshmen, are you interested in selling candy bars to raise money for your prom? Please stop by Miss Lundy's room, room 2222, after school to pick up a bag.
Sophomore prom committee, don't forget that your cookie orders and money are due to Mrs. Shea or Mrs. Worthen before break begins after school next Tuesday. Make sure you get those turned in.
Don't forget, yearbooks for this school year are on sale now, and the price has come down. Pick up your order form outside room 2212 or in the main office. Name stamp orders will be due by March 1st. Hurry so you don't miss out on all these memories.
New NHS members, just a reminder to get your fees paid as soon as possible. See Ms. Sheldon or Mrs. Rowe to do so.
Books for Kids to Keep program will now be in the cafeteria during lunch periods on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Feel free to stop by and the book cart and take your free books. You can also see the full inventory of over 2,000 books in Miss Sheldon's room, room 2212.
Do you love to dance? The Franklin Heights Golden Girls dance team is gearing up for the coming basketball season. You can show off your skills and school spirit during halftime performances at the home games, home basketball games. Today is the last clinic from 3:30 to 5:30 in the orchestra room. Tryouts will take place tomorrow from 3:30 to 5:30, also in the orchestra room. Come ready to dance in all black clothing with dance shoes, tennis shoes, or socks. No jeans are permitted. Contact alicia.doyle@swcsd.us if you have any questions.
Now here's Zach and Chase with today's weather and birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Chase Keithley.
And I'm Zachary Stepp here with today's weather and birthdays.
Today's high will be at 64 with partly sunny skies. The low overnight will be 45 with a few clouds. Tomorrow will be warmer with some sun. The high will be near 75 degrees.
Happy birthday today to Shawnee Jama, Ashley Reeser, Mary Ann Saidi, Anthony Rains, and Nicholas Mitchell. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys.
In order to check out any of the info we shared today, be sure to visit our website at wfhsnews.weebly.com.
Have a great day, Falcons.